Punjab Education Board seems oblivious to its own orders. In a bid to curb dengue, which killed more than 200 people in Punjab, the government had warned to cancel the registration of schools that failed to take preventive measures. But the provincial government itself failed to supply educational institutes with fumigation funds. Although schools administrations initially fumigated the campuses from their annual council funds, but the absence of financial help from the government is a cause of instant worry.
अभी तक इस डेंगू की मद में हमें गवर्नमेंट ने एक पैसा नहीं दिया।
सूरतल ये बनी हुई है कि असाजा अपने वसाइल से कि वो आपस में चंदा इकट्ठा करके या पैसे इकट्ठे करके वो स्कूलों में हर हफ्ते जो है स्प्रे करवा रहे हैं।
Bills worth million of rupees for fumigation has not been approved by the AG office yet. Those schools in the province have been reopened, but the dengue threat remains prominent among the students.
600 के करीब हमारे पास अपनी स्प्रे की मशीनें जो हम लोग परचेज कर चुके हैं, डिस्ट्रिक्ट गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से हमें मेडिसिन मिलती है और स्प्रे का सबसे ज्यादा साइकिल मुकम्मल ही गवर्नमेंट स्कूलों में हुआ है।
Although the Punjab government has announced a compensation of rupees 500,000 for the families of those who died of dengue, but turns a blind eye on funding educational institutes to prevent more deaths. Reporting by Rizwan Nazir for Express 24/7.